I've been running some numbers, and I go to jail about 86% of the time because I get caught for going fast and I start evading, and then that's where all this bad stuff happens. But if I can't,
have you tried just pulling over?
Ooh, nope.